runs away. They've got to get on the point. They just barely get on in time. Mott gets one pick. Two players go down, and Gumby's an Egyptian boss. It's starting to look good for DePaul. Two players left that they've got to take care of. They're starting to turn it. One more player down, and they get it. DePaul will win.
And now, Transcendence. Force out from Mazemel. A great force out from Andar. Now a free Nano Blade could take place, but a window goes ahead and seals up this fight before they're able to do anything. There's only about 25 seconds left. Blade does come out from Andar, able to find Hita, who has been a star-studded member on this Northwestern roster so far. Attack Visor from King Sluffy comes out, though. Finds Dividing. Owen also finds two on the back of that, and so many picks. This Attack Visor finds three, and it looks like...
You need one of the two. Otherwise, you're just going to get completely, like, Golden Flame is just going to kite the rest of his team back, and then Cakes Fluffy is going to break the shield. It's going to be a massive flux boost.
I mean, the flux was absolutely huge, and also the nade that came out there from Mazemel.
Finds these picks when you don't expect them to, and there again.
Oh my god.
I mean, you know he's going to be there. You know he's going to be there. Don't walk into his sight. I don't want to say like it's that easy, but sometimes it is that easy. Just do not walk where the Widowmaker can see you if you don't have a Matrix or shield up. 15 seconds remaining this time.
What?
The dividing really,
interesting. What is going on right now?
Maybe that can force a little bit of a play onto point. They're all waiting. It's going to be the massive six-man dive all together from Kaiju.
There is no way Academy Black was going to come out. They were wondering where everybody was at. Semi-Rage on this Ashe has actually just been lighting up this kill feed incredibly. He didn't put down the wet floor sign and ends up paying the price for a Tengu with an absolutely crazy shot. Actually, Two Mystical was landing some really good tracking there. I thought the one clip was gonna come through there. Tengu is putting on a show right now, showing exactly why Tengu made his name within the Chicago Overwatch scene, and is putting on a clinic right now.